Comstock House. We're gonna find him.
Do it.
Sure thing. I'm looking for more. Ammo! Cash!
I can come out!
See what else I can find!
Do it.
On it! You need salt. Catch, Booker.
Nice. Elizabeth?
Let me have a look.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Bought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. All done. Edsworth is no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
I don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
One of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you. Look at this one. Do you think he wanted any part of this?
Locked.
That won't take but a minute. those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet.
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
Look at him now.
Anybody who looks like they give us trouble.
Anyone
with a gun, anyone.
I've got ammo!
Hands
with the man! Come on! Lift the leg!
They're fine to swing!
Here you go, you sons of bitches!
No negotiation! No, no surrender! No forgiveness!
take a look at this lock?
I can do that. Done.
Like hell. Dibs on his boots.
Ha!
Dibs on the
that one!
On it!
No die here!
Don't hurt! You need this!
Great!
Sure thing! Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual-dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
Much obliged.
Ammo, Booker.
Yeah.
bad one!
There you go!
Hold up, brother!
Do it!
On it!
Shop. What you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt, or something so like it I cannot tell the difference.
Perfect timing.
On that gate lies the Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried. Mother's buried.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
Have a little possess.